way. No motherfuckers just landed my shit at 99. Fuck you talking about? What you gotta say? Fuck the camera. Let's get it.
Alright, come on. You order that shit?
Yeah. Damn, what your thirsty ass? I been ordered the Uber, bro. Chill. ATM. Hey, bro, what the fuck is a Ralphie's? A Ralph's? This shit look like a Checkers. What the fuck? All right, everybody, I'm going to chicken box combo. Let's get it. Oh, it's ripping now. That's just most fire, dog. I know it is, dude.
Walking down.
Bitch, ain't shit worse than my niggas all in my mess. Bitch, really wanna get higher. Tell the little hoes I'm rising. Gotta hit more shit than my touch. Hip hop nigga, I know it, I'm fire.
That shit ain't gon' save on me from on the pavement. All I know is get this motherfucking paper. Doubt shit, I try one of us. If they do, I'ma bust these don't reach no chain. Not about to say, but it's more about respect. If they get me upset, they gon' die this on game. Right on my check when I walk in the back.
Hey, what the fuck is this shit? Yeah, Wonder Bread, here we come. What's going on? You know we already made that first stop.
They're bipping in there, bro.
Bipping here, so we got a, 2 Skittles pre-rolls from 710, a donut of apricot gelato and modified strawberries, and then we got a 1/8 of Wonder Bread. That shit was 50% off. It was $25, but taxes was local tax $10.56, excise tax $16, sales tax $11. So we paid $37 in tax. Let's see what the fuck it's talking about. It's got good structure to it. Hold on.
It smells like shit.
Stop.
Yeah, for sure.
You're tripping, bruh.
He smells like those fucking, like those grams that smelled like fucking bread.
This is
out of the high time.
This is decent. That's not bad. For $25, it's not bad.
Yeah,
50% off.
Yeah, don't shop at Wonder Bread. Go to another one right now. Oh. Jungle Boys, bro.
Bro, this is not that bad. You're tripping. You're bougie ass, motherfucker looking ass boy. Man, let me know what y'all think, bro. This shit decent as fuck. Mm-hmm. Gross fire once.
The matte black Prius, he put that shit on, boy.
Boy, you already know what the fuck going on. Hey, we just walked out of, what the fuck is that bitch called? Off the Charts. Got that infused agua de horchata.
Dude, that does not smell like the shit that was in there. That smells like some fucking.
That smells
A's.
Like some fucking, like PGRs. That smells Durban as fuck, for real.
Like some...
That nice shit. Hey, but fuck, we finna see what this horchata talking about. Oh, no, I didn't even shake it. Hold on.
Dude, that does not smell at all like the fucking sample. Or it doesn't look like it.
Oh, shit.
This shit smells fucking crazy.
Shaky, shaky, shaky. Wake up the fucking THC in this bitch.
I'm trying to get Moonbow.
Big high.
Who got the Moonbow?
We got the Moonbow. We can probably get that shit from Wizard Trees.
Ask tomorrow at Legends who got that moon bow for real. You
ready? Motherfuckers talking about you don't taste the weed. You instantly taste that bitch. Mr. THC, you a fucking liar. I know your girl tastes this shit. Talking about she can't even tell. Pruébala. That smells good. Pruébala. Try that shit.
Damn, you can taste the weed.
Yeah, bro. Mr. THC, you a fucking liar, dog. A la verga.
Better be some
gas. Nah, it is. Hold on. No, stop playing with me, bro. Wait, why does it smell like that? When was it packaged?
Sooner than say. In June.
Hay que fumarla, hay que fumarla, hay que fumarla.
¿Qué dices? ¿Qué dices? Niggas act you like a man. Sound like a pop star. Atlantic,
pero no, pero no está malo. Escuchen. I'm thinking God ain't no more freaking lunch. Got suspended me and granny lunch. House of bummer, you know, I used to run. Now I got it, I don't even stay there. I get in, I don't play. Probably spend me a million on haters. On they top, make them drop. And I don't give a fuck about no cops. I get what I want, really been spending the bag. I did it again in that game. Alright, end result. Pa' que mentir y decir que nos gustó, porque no. Yeah. Yeah. Donation. Hey. Feeling young with these. Donation. Poli, Toli, Frank, tuve envidia, pero a tu morra le gustó mi estilo. Les causa rabia de repente si me ven de frente. No quieran meterse con un mentado de mente. Soy buena persona si me agradan y si me incomodan. Márchame las manos pa' mí, la verdad que no me importa. Soy un hombre de negocio y en eso lo dejamos. Invirtiendo, exportando, brincando. Con el nombre de me voy retirando. Siento estar soñando. Caminando por las nubes en blanco. Piensa verde, ¿cómo lo explicarlo? Se ve negociar el rollo de estos tratos. What's good? We just linked up with your fucking highness real quick. He pulled up with them things. Alright, so pretty much he had Shady Merengue. Shit better not be no fucking mid. It don't got no info on it. That's how you know we got it straight from Buddy S. Courtesy of Hyperwolf. This one don't say anything. This one's Shady Merengue and then this one's Chroma. So, ¿qué chingas? Yeah, Your Highness. YHLA. got that shit on.
What are you gonna get?
Give us like three different ones.
Double check.
What are these?
Shashka berry.
Yeah, double blues.
Amberjack.
Oh, I didn't know, but what is it? What is it?
Do you know who the blues sticker was originally?
Dude, that shit is fucking fire.
Full melt. That's worthy of a Gimbal, bro. Oh my god.
Jesus. That looks fucking fire.
You have a rig?
Yeah, set us up. Full melt
battle, but fuck that, I'm setting myself up. I haven't dabbed yet. Alright, here I go.
Let's get the light. Yeah, there we go. How is it twisting up? Put in the light over here so we can see kind of how it's. Good stuff, what do you got? That's the one.
I get high as fuck.
Hey, I have one of these.
They're fire as fuck, right? This.
I don't know. It's all fucking.
Was that like a Steadicam too?
It's got a gimbal. All right,
it's the front of a drone. Yeah.
At the office.
Yeah. Just let me drive it. See what I'm saying? He's. Oh, dude, this thing's sweet.
Well, you got enough to do actually, but we do have them.
This was fire.
Right?
I'm just glad to see Chris having fun.
Hey, he gave me something to drive here.
Jeez. Man, well, I'm gonna leave with a fucking QP in this bitch. You're playing with me. They're fire as fuck, right? Dude, no, I do a fucking bunch of porn, so that's why, like, I watch this shit. Nah, yeah, true story, bro.
Yeah, dude, that's nice.
What the fuck is that? Bet. That was so high.
You wanna get high?
It's yours. No, alright, say less. That's why I don't know. Not the arrowhead.
They got snails. Like, the ones that they make.
They go over?
Think about, like, got a group of homies.
They all rip it at once.
Yeah, I'm done.
I'm about to go throw in on that bitch. Shit. Well, they got a dessert table. I'll be back. Boy, they don't fucked up opening a dessert table. Damn, my big head up.
like a magma now.
Nah, dude, yeah, it's fucking insane. I'm looking. I already got a sample, came back, and they're still waiting.
620.
I didn't even see you in hell.
No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
I didn't see you in hell, bro, for real. I didn't see you in hell. No, I said that to him and he was inhaling way deeper the second run. I was just fucking with him. Nah, that shit is insane.
You have to cover it when you're not hitting it.
What you guys throw in there? Nobody knows. Fine.
I had Grandma Randy Watson one in there. Grandma that one in there.
Fuck. I joined in on that bitch and took like five huge rips. Like they.
I'll show you the video. These motherfuckers are not even hitting.
What it tastes like?
Hella sweet. Oh wait. Nah, makers.
What it tastes like?
He said new line. I'm just high. I was gonna run, bro.
Get
your tray, alright. Yeah. They tried to tell me what they threw in there, but I didn't really give a fuck, bro. I was high as shit. I mean, I was just like, bet, it tasted good. I'm out. No, yeah, they were hitting it like pussies, where I swear to God, when I took it, like,